assistance required. Level 3 security clearance required. Launch tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2, maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Jacob, I can reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. This launch window's not for a while. Anyway, it sounds like it's worth the risk.
Mercer.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use it! He'll live for the rest of his life if you'll give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
Don't let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
Security clearance required.
Control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
Is the processing unit still running? Stand by.
While there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Destroyed. Anomaly destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Supervisor Dallas. Final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck.